two pastors today, I'd like to give a brief explanation. Pastor Ruth Gutierrez is the resident minister of this local church, the United Methodist Church, the Francisco Homes United Methodist Church. And Pastor King is the pastor of the United Evangelical Christian Church. At Pleasant Hills, where Kuya Boy and Ate Debbie were at Muson. Yeah, Muson, okay. Were attending before they returned to this church. Underscore return. They were from here and then they went there and then they are back. So they thought, since Pastor King has very much been a part of their family life and their life of faith, they decided he should be part of this celebration as well. And so we have two homilies and we are blessed by the messages. Thank you, Pastor. We have an AVP, audio visual presentation, which is a gift from Pag-asa. I mean, somebody, an intern from Pag-asa did it as a labor of love. Sabi ko ni Deb, when I was asking for photographs from their wedding 30 years ago, walang picture. Sabi ko, bakit? Eh kasi, kinasal kami sa City Hall. And wala naman kaming dalang camera. When we went to the reception, an uncle of Kuya Boy said, sorry, auntie, eh wala naman camera. There is, I have it in my bag. Sabi naman daw. Pagtingin, lo and behold, there was no camera. Because it was left at home. So I said, well, if you did not have photographs, at least you have it in your mind. You have captured the moment in your heart. And you have kept it over those 30 years. I think the AVP is also a reflection of that wedding 30 years ago, almost forgotten. And so it is a collection of photographs from 30 years back and 20 years before that. It is a work in progress to which you all may add. And as we look forward to the next 20 years and we celebrate the Golden Wedding Anniversary, perhaps it will be